Hey, how's it? This is Bo out here. This video starts out like this. Bear. Snap shooter. Why did I do that? I wanted to make sure the lane was clear. Didn't want to hit anybody. Bullseye. Cap fell off of that one. You're alive. Warming up a little bit. I'm a little stiff. Snap shooter. Snap shooter. My bear, you like it? So it's fall out here. Couple shout outs to a couple of guys out there that watch my videos. I used to have a bunch of videos and under combat archery, and just before the pandemic, YouTube decided to take me down. 4 million hits, 8,000 videos, or excuse me, 3,000 videos, 8,000 subscribers. I had a lot of videos out there, and they got me for copyright infringement. So they were, you know, if I got music playing in the yard, they'd, you know, they'd strike against that. Well, in 2019, I was hunting in the Flint Hills and tried to get into my account, and there's no account. And then they sent me a message that I'd been docked, but what was that, 15 years on YouTube? So I created another one, and I was boxed in by some criminals, so I deleted that, because I didn't want them to know any personal thing about me. So now I'm kind of like doing it here now, and last couple months have been very, very hot. Too hot to come outside and play. Being scorched. So, I know there's a lot of guys out there working. Unfortunately, I'm disabled. I can't work anymore. And I do my indoor thing. We don't have an indoor archery range and such. I've been spending a lot of time indoors. Just too hot to come outside. So here we are today, shooting a few arrows with you. Thanks for stopping by. Just the perfect weather here in September in Kansas. Can't beat it. Nothing to report. Seen some rabbits, I've seen some squirrels. Geese have already been gone by in a small crowd. Let's shoot a few more arrows. The red ones are 400 spine, I like them the best. I hope you like my video. If you could just go down there and push that like button. Can you do that, please? Everybody else is begging for it, I might as well too. And you're already a subscriber. Maui Wowie. Oh, did you see that? Flinched. That's a pretty good run. When I come out here, I usually start out slow, cold shots, and I fumble. So the second round, you get a little better. Third round, you get more consistent and faster. What cracks me up is all these archers, they want to get on there and teach everybody their way. You know, nobody taught them, but they're going to teach you their way. They're going to run their mouth. I say just shut up and shoot. Right, Gary? Bullseye. The same, bullseye. Bullseye all day long. Nope. Looks like I chopped that one in half. Yeah, I used to do them videos all day long, man. Let's go see if there's anything worth a damn. All right. 7 minutes into the video. And it's still running. And of course I've got the Jerry Hill expensive, very expensive quiver. I worked my whole life to get that. To Bo Krause, a great archer and a swell pal. Shoot the hell out of it, Jerry Hill. Yeah. All right. Let's see, well, I missed a lot. Got him in the red, though. Huh? Penny and Jenny, I don't know where they are. You know, Block was here for a while, and he loved them girls. He bit the nose off of each and every one of them. I know they're all in the red. There's a couple in the blue. I mean, this is speed shooting. You want to be able to hit your tag, your target, and be in the area. As far as I'm concerned, that's good shooting. You know? I don't care what anybody says. I got some in the bullseye, and I got some in the red. Stayed out of the blue and the black and the white. Knuckleheads. Oh, what's that one derelict? Shoots three arrows, world's fastest archer. Three arrows in like 1 second. Shoots three arrows into the ground, 5 steps in front of him. You know who I'm talking about. Long live the king. Yeah, that's what fall looks like here. Well, I'll pull these arrows out and I'll let you go, man. It was great hanging out with you. Good to see a couple new subscribers and hit me up sometime. Give me a comment. I don't care what it is. Anything stupid will be laughed at. Right on, eh? This is Bo out here. You know who? And you know where.